I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Holy shit.